Hey everybody, welcome to another episode of 60 Formula. Hope you're doing well today. Happy Thursday. Tomorrow is Friday, that means it's that TGIF, baby. Thank goodness it's the Friday. What are you guys doing this weekend? You got anything planned? You're probably like, yo, 60, back it up, dude. It's not even the weekend yet. It's only Thursday, broski malosk.
But you gotta be thinking about how you're gonna party, dude.
You always gotta be thinking about the party. So the other day, I was just sitting on the toilet, and I was like, dude, I ain't got no more toilet paper. So I, like, got in my car, I went to the store, and dude, guess what? There was no more toilet paper left. The dude at the grocery store was like, bro, where have you been? It's coronavirus time. All the toilet paper is gone. And I'm like, why would toilet paper be gone? Why is that the thing that's all sold out? Then I got to thinking, I'm like, you know what? It's not the corona that's getting the toilet paper all sold out. It's everybody on social media doing all these toilet paper challenges. It takes like 700,000 toilet roll papers to do one Instagram challenge, bro. I know. It's like, what? You're just using the toilet paper to do all these little doggy jumps. And I actually need to wipe the booty. Anyways, we love that challenge. It's pretty funny, but I don't think we're gonna do it because we don't got enough toilet paper, man. Britney Spears, speak. Kabooey. There you go. So on today's episode. He was like, bro, can you never sing again? Then me and you will be best friends forever. On today's episode, we're gonna be teaching you more tricks that you can teach your Siberian Husky. So if you've been watching, you've been practicing at home, maybe you got yourself a brand new Husky and you're like,
we wanna learn all the tricks in the book.
Today we're gonna be learning two essentials. Sit and lay down. Can I get a paw, bro? Can I get a, thank you, dude.
Thank you, bro, it's a treat. Yeah.
So if you're looking for just a little bit of sitting, or maybe you're looking for a little bit of laying down, I'm gonna show you guys exactly how to do both of these tricks with your Siberian Husky. Now, if you don't have a Siberian Husky at home, these tricks apply to any dog breed. So go ahead and use these with whatever doggo you got. I wanna let you guys know I'm gonna be giving you two perspectives today. You're gonna be seeing me in front of the camera, and I'm gonna give you that POV shot so you know exactly what it looks like whenever you're doing it yourself at home. So come with us, will you, on another episode of 64 Formula, where we find out how to teach our doggos or our Siberian Husky how to sit and lay down. Are you guys ready? Yeah, sounds ready. Let's do it. All right, so before we get into it, I'm gonna teach you guys three tips that are gonna make you better prepared to teach your Husky how to sit and lay down. Tip number one, if you have a Husky puppy or you have a super energetic Husky, take them outside and let them run around a million times before you try to train them. Any Husky that is overly energetic or has way too much energy is going to be very hard to teach. They're not gonna have a lot of focus energy. So you need to get them outside running around for at least 10 to 15 minutes before you start the training process. Now, with that being said, maybe your Husky's all worn out, they're tuckered out, and they're ready to focus on you, which is the best case scenario. So you need to go into tip number two, which is get the best high value treats that you can. High value treats are the thing that are going to win your Husky's heart over. If you have the right treats, you are going to get the results that you're looking for. So you're probably wondering why Hila's just sitting here perfectly. It's because I got turkey in my hand, dude. Not only is turkey one of the most highly coveted things among all Huskies, but it is low in fat, which means it is super healthy for your dog to eat. So it's not the same as like dog biscuits, which are loaded with carbohydrates and calories. And moving on to tip number three, just remember, when you're giving your dog treats for the rewards they're doing, you don't have to give them big treats, especially puppies. Like, for example, take this piece of turkey I have in my hand, for instance. I would not give this whole piece as one treat. Whenever the dogs are doing super well, I give it to them and I let them bite off just a tiny bit. It's just enough for them to know, hey, I got to taste the goodness. If I continue what I'm doing, maybe I'll get a bigger piece later. So remember, you don't have to give your dog giant pieces of treats. And if you do, you're probably gonna get them bored and tired of the treat early on. So whenever you're rewarding, make sure you're only giving them itty bitty bits. There you go, that's a good girl. And then make sure you're keeping a little bit left over for the next time they do something really good. All right, that was all of it. Those were all the tips. Now we're ready to train you how to sit and lay down. Are you guys ready? Are you ready, Fred? Well, let's do it, come on. There's a Husky booty right in front of me.
All right, let's jump into the training madness. First thing you want to get is your high value treat. Get your turkey. Find a wide open space so that you have plenty of room to work with your doggeroni pizza. Now what you want to do is, especially if you have a husky puppy, is get their attention with the treat. So you're going to hold it out in front of them so that they can see it. And each time that your dog completes a trick, each time they lay down or sit down, you're gonna wanna give them a little tiny bit of that treat. So again, let's get your dog's attention. Go ahead, get the turkey up there. And you'll see right here, Hila knows exactly how to do this. She automatically just sits for treats at this point. But if your dog does not do this, if they're not sitting down and they're just standing up whenever you show them the treat, that's completely fine. You can start from there, and I'm gonna show you exactly how to do that right now. Whenever you're working with your dog and you get their attention, and by the way, we have a video on this on how to get your husky to focus. Be sure you check out that video. We'll have it in the description below. The best way you get your husky to sit is to take the treat and put it over their head to the point that it pushes their butt on the ground. You see, when dogs look upward, it makes their hind legs go down and it kind of forces them into a sit position. So if you take the treat and you kind of put it past their nose and over their eyes, what it does is it forces them into a sit position. And once they put their butt on the ground, the moment they do that, you give them that treat and let them know that's exactly what gets you that reward. Now you can see each time that I give the treat to Britney Spears, I kind of put the treat over his head a little bit, over his nose, so that it forces him to put those back feet down. And as long as your doggo is doing the sitting stuff, you go ahead and you reward him each and every time. And what you do after that is you start assigning a command word, like sit or down, whichever word you choose, it's all up to you. Now when it comes to laying down, we're gonna do the same type of thing. We're gonna use the treat as a lure. Now one of the most important things going into this is to know our treats are going to be known as lures. They're going to lure your dog wherever you want them to go before you ultimately give it to them as a treat. So teaching your husky how to lay down is simple. It's gonna be exactly like teaching them how to sit down, except we're going to use the treat as a lure, as I discussed in the beginning, and we're gonna get them to come down to the ground. And once they put all four paws on the ground, you go ahead and you give them the treat because they good boys and they good girls. So remember, use that treat as a lure. Bring it down in front of their face very slowly. And if they get up, if they like go ahead and they're like, ooh, I'm super excited, go ahead, just reset the situation. Reset them to where they were, have them get down in the sit position again, and slowly bring them down. It may take them a few times. Expect them to fail a lot. But remember, repetition is gonna be your best friend. If you keep practicing this on a daily basis, your husky is gonna get it so quick, it's gonna blow your mind. You are going to think that they are a monkey. All right, so doing it from like the POV view. Now, as long as you got your husky's focus on you, that's perfect. What you're gonna do when your husky comes up to you, you're gonna take that treat and you're gonna push it as far back as you can, yep, until that butt goes right on the floor. And they're doing that sit motion already. Yeah, that's good, good girl. You're doing a sit, bromance. Let's get Britney Spears over here. We're gonna show them the treat, push it back, because they're going to want to try and keep their focus on the treat. And if it goes above their head, well, they're gonna wanna try and, you know, put their booty on the flow. So it's a great technique to teach your dogs how to sit by taking that lure, taking that treat, putting it out here above their head, over their eyes, so it forces their bottom on the flow. You guys are being real good right now. You guys are doing that professional sit stuff. Now when it comes to laying down, like we said before, you're gonna take that lure, you're gonna take that treat. Yeah, you know what it is. It's the turkey meat. Lay down. Lay down. Good girl. Good girl. That's my good girl. And then they're allowed to have the treat as soon as they put those feet on the floor. All four of them, lady. That's a good lady. Can you speak?
That's my precious.
All right, we'll do it with Britney Spears for you guys in the POV. Go ahead. Let's use it as a lure. I'm gonna lay down. Down here, bro. Down here. Keep coming. Keep coming.
There you go, dude. There you go. Now, it's going to take you a lot of time to teach your husky how to do this, especially with commands. Each time you do this, each time your husky lays on the floor, you are going to tell them the command, and eventually you won't even need the food or the lure to get them to do the thing. They're going to remember just by muscle memory how to do the tricks you teach them, and you're not even going to need the treat no more. So that's exactly how you train your Siberian husky at home how to sit or lay down. It's a super easy process. All you need is some valuable treats, and you need some patience and time. It's gonna take your husky probably about 2 weeks to master this, but you're gonna get results in the first couple of days. So try it out at home and let us know in the comments below how it worked for you. We'd love to know. If you guys enjoyed today's episode, be sure to smash that like button and hit subscribe so you don't miss any more Huskaroni Pizza episodes and you stay up to date on all the good tricks and knowledge you need to know about Siberian Huskies. And we'll see you next time with another episode of Guess What? You guessed it, Whatever We Make.
Peace!
Ba da ba da ba 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 da ba da ba da ba da boo.